Greetings and welcome back to Overlord. I am Uncle Swinney.
And I forgot to put down my microphone again.
Greetings! Purger of the perverted paladin.
And now let's go and bother some dwarves. It's pretty fortuitous that we're here. I mean, dwarves. And all that entails.
Oh.
I am, of course, referring specifically to gold.
Be glad of that chasm, Master. Rock giants don't take kindly to anything squashier than they are. Everything is squashier than they are.
Anyway, you're definitely not Durin's folk.
Like anything that fires or burns, and especially explodes. Make that their downfall, sire.
Truly the dwarves are pathetic if they're losing to us.
You choose all.
Clearly, I don't know how to handle dwarves. And I spaced on turning off on my timer again.
I've never seen the point of slugs. They seem to exist merely to be squashed.
Hey, they deal
These
with garden pests.
These creatures may be deadly, but they have no love for dwarves. Perhaps that can be of use to us.
Yeah.
crowns.
Hello, living elf.
What good is gold? They cannot eat it, sleep upon it, nor use it as a weapon.
Gold! Music.
You're not
ears.
All that familiar with the dwarves, are you?
Elves. Now we just have that 20-ton problem blocking our way. Brown!
Reds!
You choose all.
Blue
greens. Reds. Green.
Blue greens. Blue
brown. Blues.
Greens.
Reds. Brown.
All.
Taking.
But before we can go for the gold, we must go this way.
Flamethrowers!
Reds!
Effective at burning everything to a crisp. Especially those slugs, I bet. However, sire, the tank is notoriously unstable, given the right kind of persuasion.
Fire no hurt it!
Seems like a serious design flaw there, eh?
Fire no hurt it.
Oh!
Fire no hurt it!
Boom! It go boom a boom! Bee bee boo bee bee boo! It's crazy enough to work.
You choose all.
And it wasn't crazy enough to work. If this fails again, I may have to get a cow. Thank goodness for that. I did not actually want to get a cow.
The dwarves are fiercely secret about their brewing rituals. This fort must guard the brewery.
Must be... It better be Bugman's brew. Because that is basically the only dwarf... Been huge worth the effort. That certainly could have gone better. Come on, you dwarves. Hello. You have a bird on your helmet.
Browns. Greens. Reds. All. You choose all. All.
Surprisingly efficient Swiss watch. Does Switzerland even make watches anymore?
Ow!
I thought that first dwarf would say some sort of local fallen hero.
The Mother Goddess statue stolen. They make us work, build a new temple.
I confess, Master, I have been hatching somewhat of, let's call it, a cunning plan. I won't bore you with details just yet, but it involves gaining access to that statue.
Yeah, I know enough about cunning plans to know that there is usually a very, very big asterisk after the word term. Usually because they're not quite as cunning.
Ah, there's the statue. Judging by that walking cliff face down there, the dwarves are expecting trouble. Don't disappoint them, Master.
That was... Well, thank you for contributing to the war effort. Mutant armadillo monster.
Choose all! These beasts only seem deadly if you get in their way, so don't.
Sonic thing, isn't it? Hello, there is gold in them thar heels. Oh, running, run away. kind of a hobby of avenging my adorable little minions.
Rocks. Where are the birds? The trees?
They must be millions.
We are the firstborn. We were not meant to do hard labor.
Well, then who did you have to do hard labor for you? This old temple could not have built. Unpaid labor.
Thanks, and farewell, friend.
I suppose it wouldn't be fair for you to help.
I must return to Evernight.
For you! Browns!
I must see the trees again.
Mother Goddess, watch over you.
And also with you.
I must see the trees again.
Get in there.
There is still hope for our kind.
Yes, but where are your women folk?
I must return to Evernight.
No boots! No females!
Mother Goddess, watch over you!
Like someone who's seen Watership Down is the strangest thing we've ever heard.
I must return to Evernight.
Mother Goddess, watch over you.
Those things again.
Ha! As I suspected, it's the creature from the elf temple, sire. Jewel, the thieving female, is still after the statue. Grounds! You choose all!
Have served me well, armadillo monsters.
And there it is.
Mama?
Not really all that great.
Masterful work, sire. Now,
to be
we come to the critical phase in my cunning plan. Sweep brown minions onto the statue and see what happens.
Okay, I'm
brown.
Not entirely sure what you would want.
Hello!
Say what now?
Aha! So the old rumors were true. The statue is hollow! More minions, sire! More!
Right.
More minions, sire! More! Good! I'm sure the jewel will be back once she sees the coast is clear. I doubt she knows the secrets of the statue. When they arrive in her domain, your minions will creep out and start looking for a gate. Let us leave this place. Give her a chance to do a dirty work in peace.
Well, this was an interesting diversion.
Yes, Quid I Thing. Take the statue that has definitely not been doctored with some of my minions. And I only just realized there was an object down there that I can... completely spaced on getting after.
There they go! The minions will contact me when they have activated a gate for you. Or then you may spread your evil domain even further, sire. Won't that be nice? I like objects.
Now, a little more vandalism.
Look upon the silliness of the Muppets and wonder why.
You can control more minions.
Hooray for me! And now back to the tower.
And back to the Golden Hills. Better.
You choose all.
Da, 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 da.
And just like that, we're out of time. Kind of figures at this point, doesn't it? This has been Uncle Swinney with Overlord. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, click the little bell notification icon, and I'll see you next time.